Welcome, everyone, to Columbus, where for the 102nd time, it's homecoming on the campus of The Ohio State University. After an early season loss to Virginia Tech, Urban Meyer's Buckeyes have been dominant. They've won their last three games while scoring 50 points or more in each. Today, they welcome Big Ten newcomer Rutgers. The Scarlet Knights have played more games than any other school in the history of college football, but they've never faced Ohio State. That changes today. It's the Buckeyes and the Scarlet Knights from the Shoe. Right around 50 degrees. Ohio State won the toss and deferred, so Rutgers will receive the kickoff from Kyle Clinton. And in the middle of the end zone, Jadarian Grant. In an up-and-down career for Gary Nova. He's also thrown 46 interceptions in his career. He'd like to finish with a flourish. Pulled it down and goes down for a loss of about a half a yard with than any school in the history of college football. These two schools are combined for more than 2,900 games all time. Nova's throw a little bit low. Intended for Andrew Terzilli. The Buckeyes blitz. Nova got it off. Intended for Andrew Terzilli.
He did not.
Tim Gleason to punt. Junior from Melbourne, Australia. Low line drive kick taken by Jalen Marshall. Talented freshman that smacked at the 47-yard line. Played are not highly ranked. That came against Cincinnati, Kent State, and Maryland, all 100th in the country in total defense or worse. Will face a stiffer test today. JT Barrett to Michael Thomas. The ball came out, but Thomas is ruled down in Rutgers territory. But he has been very effective in the run game. Gave it to Ezekiel Elliott, who stacked up about a yard short of the first down. Barrett, redshirt freshman from Wichita Falls, Texas, handed it off. Good penetration by that Rutgers defensive front. And they stop Ezekiel Elliott short of the first down.
In this type of field position early on in the ball game, he wants to set the tone.
The Zion quarterback run for Barrett. Nice hole and a big run. Dumped it out of bounds with a first down. Inside the 25. Hit. They convert on fourth down. First and 10 from the Rutgers 24. Play action pass. He swings it out to Elliott, the man to whom he faked. Ezekiel went diving for the marker, and they're going to give him the first down.
Remember, Rutgers is first in the Big Ten with 24 sacks.
They're playing at a faster tempo this year, and they caught Rutgers not ready to go. It's a touchdown to Nick Van Epp. Saw the graphic, 88 plays on offense per game the last three. That's a higher tempo than they historically played under Urban Meyer, and it worked on that touchdown play as Rutgers was not lined up defensively. Sean Nurnberger for the extra point. Cameron Johnston the holder, and the kick is right down the middle. Dangerous return man back deep in Jadarian Grant. And he hasn't had a chance on two Clinton kickoffs.
Let's go off the Jeff Hireman, who helps Vinette. 12 personnel.
Urban Meyer said they'll play a lot of two tight end sets today. They have two very good ones. Nova has a wide open receiver, Andrew Terzilli, for Rutgers' first down. Just 17.2 yards per completion. That leads the nation. Their traditional pro-style offense under the new offensive coordinator, Ralph Friedgen. Here's Justin Goodwin, who got back in college football after 3 years out, after he was let go at Maryland, where he won 75 games in 10 years. Very bright offensive mind. Justin Goodwin gets nothing. We send you back to Chris Cotter in the studio. Hello, Chris. Pro-style team doesn't mean we're not going to give you a variety of looks, and you see the bunch to the right of Gary Nova. Good catch, but he's short of the first down marker. Kind of field position that you might fake a punt. They tried one in the last game against Michigan and it didn't work. Gleason, another line drive. And Jalen Marshall brought it back to the 26-yard.
I think you'd say that about JJ, my favorite driver.
4 first downs and four passes on first down for Ohio State. This one goes for a loss to Evan Spencer. Well played by Garif Glashen, 50. JT Barrett, open receiver. Jalen Marshall broke away from a hit. Chris Spielman will be upset. You have to wrap up.
Those hands into the cloth, get him on the ground.
Ezekiel Elliott. After a 31-yard pass play. Elliott again. And some shaky tackling by the Scarlet Knights, and Elliott's down near the 25.
By the big plays and getting him in the right play.
He needs to get rid of it. Spun away from Kevin Snyder, the blitzing linebacker. Now he's across the line of scrimmage, well beyond it, to the 12-yard line. For the wow factor, but coaches talk about how JT Barrett doesn't do anything perhaps at the highest level, but he does a lot of things very well. And he cares, demonstrating week in and week out he can be a very effective runner. Elliott swung down, but he has a first down. And Rutgers again not set on what winds up being a touchdown for Ohio State. This one from Ezekiel Elliott. It's going to be pretty easy for the Buckeyes, Chris, down around the goal line. If, when they're threatening to score, Rutgers is scrambling around, not lined up at the snap.
Defense.
74 yards in eight plays. The first drive was 52 yards and Kyle Clinton to kick off. This one's returnable. High, short, down to the 9-yard line for Jadarian Grant. He's one of the Knights capable of being a big playmaker. And then shift out of it. Nick Archidiakono, the tight end, set at the right end of the line. Quick hitter to Desmond Peoples. And set the Rutgers record for wins by first-year coach. They were disappointing 6-7 last year. Nova threw it out into the flat to Michael Burton, the fine fullback. Who second first down for Rutgers University. Desmond People gets about two. Raquan McMillan, another tackle.
Offense.
Leaned, as Todd said earlier, more heavily on the pass in recent weeks. Nova's pass caught by Leonte Carew for a first down. Nova was 24-0 there as the starting quarterback. Peoples found a crease. 67 years old now. He admitted when we met last night, he's very tired this time of the year, as many coaches are, from the rigors of a... Nova, good fake. Keeps it and picks up the first down. Impressive drive here by Rutgers, trying to get within a touchdown. They can punch it into the end zone. Peoples finds a hole, looking for a block. Got enough of one from Archidiakono to get down inside the 2-yard line. Rutgers. Peoples. Squirted into the end zone. And that huge pile of humanity short of the goal line. We're on from last year. Peoples again. Touchdown, Rutgers. Peoples averaging just under 5 yards per carry.
Forget the harder he runs.
Extra point good by Kyle Federico. Temperature right now 54 degrees with that gusty wind at the back of the Rutgers kicker. Wilson will run it out. Buckeyes from their own 33. Wilson shifted into the backfield and took a handoff from Barron. He got swung down for a loss. Average starting field position. Kyle Flint talks about is such an important factor in a game. Elliott breaks free and picked up three more yards than he should have.
Decision making on the sidelines.
They bring a blitz. Barrett throws over the middle to the crossing Jalen Marshall, who gets taken down in Rutgers territory at the
and because they're so quick.
Wilson takes the direct snap. Their version of the Wildcat. He breaks tackles and nearly broke it for the end zone. He had one more tackle to shed. And he after the fake, Barrett swings it wide for Ezekiel Elliott. Better tackling effort there from
they did against Virginia Tech.
Barrett is 7-for-7 passing down the seam on target again. Touchdown, Nick Vanette. Doubled his career total. Junior from Westerville, Ohio, and the extra point good from Sean Nurnberger. 26-yard touchdown pass and 67 yards. Kyle Clinton kicks off again. Returnable for Janarian Grant. And he's smothered at the 22. Here's Chris Cotter in the studio. A lot of times it's more important to avoid making a bad play than it is to make a great play. It's the completion percentage well up, yards per game up. Sets up a screen to Justin Goodwin. Good call by Ralph Friesen, well executed by the Scarlet Knights, and Rutgers has a first down.
An aggressive defense that gets off the ball in a hurry.
Play action pass. They're going to take a deep shot in a double coverage, and it's almost intercepted. Nova, given time on second and 10, dumped it down to Justin Goodwin, who got tackled by Joshua Perry. Enjoying a pizza, so we hope it tastes good, and he's enjoying the game. Nova under duress from Joshua Perry. The center and guard is one you definitely want to block. Low snap, handled by Tim Gleason. And it's a poor punt, and that's thrown off. Back in 2009, that was a fun class for a lot of us because you went in with another of my favorite.
A Buckeye tree, there you go.
Buckeye twig, yes. First penalty of the game, and it's a false start against Ohio State. And an uneventful game thus far for this officiating crew.
Start. Offense, number 65, 5-yard penalty, first down.
Ezekiel Elliott. Oh, working toward a master's in urban planning at Rutgers. On second and 15, all day to throw for Barrett. It's deflected and incomplete, broken. Third and 15. Again, lots of time to throw on another errant pass behind Evan Spencer, who in putter, sophomore Cameron Johnston did the first punt of the day. And a good one. Fair catch signal made by Janarian Grant way back at the 10-yard line from the 10. And the I formation behind Gary Nova. Good catch by Janarian Grant. And the ball comes out as he hit the ground. And it's a touchdown for the Ohio State defense scored by Eli Apple. Rashad Frazier knocked it away from Grant.
It starts with Darren Lee, and here comes Rashad Frazier, a fresh body off the defensive line, and it looked like that ball was loose before he hit down. Todd?
I'm standing right here, right next to him. It really looked like the ball came out just before his knee hit. Now, it'll be interesting to see. I can't see the replay. You guys can see it, but I thought it came out.
The previous play is under further review.
Yeah, I think it was coming out just before his knee hit the ground. Grant made a nice catch. The fact that it was a high throw gave the defense, Chris, time to get there.
After further review, the ruling on the field is confirmed. Touchdown.
Wanted to be a Buckeye. Urban Meyer offered him the scholarship that brought him here. That is a truism. They're working hard to do it. They think being in the Big Ten will help convince more players to stay in their home state. Janarian Grant trying to atone for his mistake. Play fake by Nova going deep down the field looking for Nick Archidiakono. And it's incomplete. Huddle
hasn't played to its full potential, and I think tonight's the night they do that.
Desmond Peoples got the call on second and 10 for Rutgers and got dumped right at the line of scrimmage. On third and 10, a four-man rush, and they get to Nova. Darren Lee just ran over the back trying to block him and took down Nova.
You can play like a safety, but when you ask him to blitz like a middle linebacker, he gets the sack. That's a versatility he brings.
Right by him, not over them. Short punt again by Gleason is having a rough day.
He's decisive because he can pull the trigger and he's ready to go.
He handed the ball off to Ezekiel Elliott on first down and he crossed midfield to the. Tom Herman said, breaking down the tape, they think he's made the right decision in these zone replays about 85% of the time this year, whether to hand it off or whether to keep it. He made another good decision there. After the 12-yard gain, they want a big hitter. They have a man open. The ball fluttered and comes up a little shy of Dontre Wilson. Barrett a problem. Wasn't early on. Came out hitting his first nine passes. Rod Smith down to the 35. Stormy. Third down, 7. They're on the edge of field goal range for Nurnberger. That ball's on target, caught by Jeff Heierman. Field level. Pistol. Rod Smith. Where do you.
Valuable.
They split him out. It's a slant for a first down to Michael Thomas, their leading receiver for the year. Got chopped down by DeLon Stevenson. Rod Smith to the goal line. Touchdown, Ohio State.
Just a massive offensive line knocking the Rutgers defenders back and on the ground. I mean, they're dominating the line of scrimmage at the point of the attack, Sean, and right now Big is winning over quick as far as the front sevens go.
4th rushing touchdown of the season for Smith. Caps the 51-yard drive after the short punt. You keep looking at me, I'm not going to shoot.
Yeah.
Just so you can seem smart to America.
Well, if I don't get an Ohio State one, I'm in trouble.
Janarian Grant tried to reverse course, and Von Bell wouldn't let him do it. Here's ball spotted on the 11-yard line, and a lot of work to do for Gary Nova and Rutgers. Steve Miller dumps Justin Goodwin for a very short gain.
But Steve has great effort.
It's Spence and Joey Bosa in the end. They would clearly have the best defensive end tandem in the country. Miller saying, maybe we
yes,
do now.
Yes.
Third down and 11. Nova running out of time. Got away from Darren Lee. And now throws a wobble. It's on target. Leonte Carew taken across the boundary on the far sideline near midfield. Yard gain. Approaching 2.5 minutes left in the half. Goodwin trying to find some running room, and Grant perhaps a little bit angry.
The last game they played against Maryland, 9 different receivers catch the ball.
On 2nd and 6, Goodwin a short gain. Nova unloads deep and incomplete. 4th down and 5. Rutgers going for it, down by 28, and they convert. Janarian Grant the catch, and he held on to the ball. Third reception in their win in their last game against Michigan. Nova, wide open man, far side of the field is Tyler Croft, the tight end. He has a first down. Nice drive started from their own 10-yard line. Far side of the field again to Croft.
Hands.
They went 6 and 7 last year. With Croft as the leading receiver, he's 2 catches today. Nova had trouble with the snap. And it seemed to throw the timing off. You don't want to give Joey Bosa any extra time. He's in as the line coach at Rutgers. Mitch doing an excellent job. The throw a little too high for Tyler Croft to handle. Whoa. And pushing and shoving and bodies flying after the play, way after the play, and their flags down.
Now what happens is the Dolphins Washington is chasing the ball. The offensive lineman is chasing them down in the field, and the offensive lineman dumps and puts Dolphins Washington on his back. Washington took exception to that and gave him the shove afterward.
After the play was over, unsportsmanlike conduct. Defense, number 92, half the distance to the goal with an automatic first down.
Big penalty would have
been.
It's just guys making plays for each other, Sean. And what happens is guys are chasing the ball. And I'll give credit to the offensive lineman for finishing that play. Never quitting.
A wrestling match. No, cut through the hands of Grant. Did. We all did. He drops a lot of balls. Nova. Goodwin. Banged out of bounds. Seconds to snap it. Third and three. A fade, and it is intercepted by Duran Grant. Intended for Leonte Carew. Play. Certainly didn't help it. They went 83 yards from their own 10. 14 plays, wind up with no points. And they desperately needed the 7 at the end of the half. Lamont. Kyle Federico kicks off for Rutgers. Down 35-7 at the half of the Knights. Very short kick, taken on the run, and then dropped by Dontre Wilson. And he spun down at the 21 by...
It means you're getting great protection.
Ezekiel Elliott off and running for 10 on the first play from scrimmage of the second half for Ohio State.
Just on Thursday, they're really focusing on all the stunts and blitzes that Rutgers does, and they've done a good job of picking everything up.
Michael Thomas, the catch, and some good run after the catch to the 49-yard line. Spot. Playing right guard right now. Another good slant to Thomas. And a first down. Third in the country coming in pass efficiency and very efficient again today. And efficiently into the end zone for a touchdown for Ohio State. When he went 9 for 29 against Virginia Tech and threw 3 interceptions, taking over for the injured Braxton Miller, that so quickly he would have become what he has become. And that is a legitimate Heisman Trophy candidate. Sean Nurnberger, the extra point. Quarterback recruit signed by Urban Meyer, despite the fact he missed a lot of the end of his high school career with a knee injury. Denarian Grant brings back the Kyle Clinton kickoff. Knocked down from behind near the 20-yard line.
Standing right behind him. Really quick decision, very decisive.
First possession of the second half for Rutgers. Desmond Peoples ran in a Raquan McMillan and throw the ball late. He's getting better at it. I feel like he still has a ways to go. Gary Nova running for his life. Positive gain, but short of the first down. Darren Lee chased him down.
I mean, which gives him great advantage because of his long height.
Leeson to punt. His brother Will is the starting punter at Ole Miss. Tim has not had a very good day. Short punt, and then Jalen Marshall was down. Slipped down. Saw him on the world. 225 members, and every member of that marching band has to try out again every year. Wilson takes a direct snap. And is dragged across the boundary in Rutgers territory with a first down. And also the Wildcat quarterback. JT Barrett back in there now. Ezekiel Elliott. Great penetration and a nice tackle by Julian Pinnix. Like Rutgers was about to score. It's second touchdown of the game. the Knights blitz. They don't get to Barrett. This fastball is off the hands of Evan Spencer.
Barrett. Wow. Looked like he was surrounded. He pulled it down. He's still running. Finally out of bounds at the 23-yard line.
Yard rushing game. Six carries, 102 yards.
Now Ezekiel Elliott.
Now the coach in the National Football League. On first and goal, incomplete pass. Second and goal.
Barrett hit as he throws, incomplete. Again intended for Spencer. He thought he was interfered with.
One of those big time recruits who did elect to stay home in his native New Jersey and play for Rutgers.
Third and goal now, Barrett again.
Looking for Spencer. I think you're right. They wanted to do everything they could to get him the ball after that great effort in blocking. He snapped it with one.
Barrett takes off running and scores. Continues to do everything right. Darius Hamilton took away the pass option with a great rush. And Barrett ran right into the end zone. Untouched again.
Well, if you can't throw it in, and you're an athlete like JT Barrett, just run it in. They have man coverage, and everybody knows that watches football. If you're man coverage, the back end has their backs turned, and if the front initial push does not get there, good quarterbacks tuck it and run and get touchdowns.
Second rushing touchdown for Barrett. The extra point good by Nurnberger. 8:24 to go in the third quarter. Kyle Clinton's kickoff into the end zone. And Arian Grant takes the knee. We're upset with their fans who weren't satisfied with a one-point win on the road at Arkansas. Justin Goodwin weaving his way into the Ohio State secondary across midfield and shoved out of bounds by Von Bell. The running back last year, then they moved him to cornerback in the preseason. He started at cornerback in their opener out in the West Coast against Washington State. Ohio State blitzes, pass batted in the air, and it falls incomplete. Second and 10, they bring a blitz again. They ran by Joshua Perry, Justin Goodwin of the Scarlet Knight football program. Blitz again, Nova got rid of it. This pass behind the intended receiver.
Getting a lot better on both sides of the ball.
Kyle Federico tries a 41-yarder. Wasn't pretty, but it's through. People don't know derivation of the nickname Stormy. We were Tulsa earlier this year, and it spit rain for about 3 minutes, and Todd described it as being in a torrential downpour all day long.
Dontre Wilson.
Yeah, no, I think they're a middle-of-the-road Big Ten team. And they can compete with a lot of people. I think Gary Nova's an excellent quarterback. Their defense at times is very good.
All start. Number 54 on the offense. 5-yard penalty. First down.
And at times very average. But I really like Gary Nova. I think he has a live arm.
Ezekiel Elliott, the ball carrier for the Buckeyes.
Style, but they're multiple on the offensive side. Can they keep Ralph Friedgen for multiple years as the offensive coordinator? And then defensive coordinator Joe Ross is just 35 years old, but one of the bright young minds in college football. I mean,
that pound the football.
The pass to Elliott sets up third down and six. The pass to Marshall gets Ohio State a first down. They extended for two more years through 2019. He's going to be the coach for a while.
There's a deep throw on target to Devin Smith. And he's wrestled down to the 10-yard line by DeLon Stevenson.
That's what he did to Devin Smith.
That was career catch number 100 for Devin Smith as an Ohio State Buckeye. Barrett throws it away.
Was the wide receiver position. All of those guys have improved.
Out of the pistol, the fake handoff, and the long pass to Spencer makes a one-handed touchdown catch.
Well, he got his reward. And he earned every bit of it. Going up and showing the athletic ability to get the one hand, lay out for that football. And again, just an example of all the weapons that Ohio State has on the edge, and JT Barrett's not afraid to use them. Great catch.
For the first time in the proud history of this program, 50 points or more in four straight games. The kickoff from Kyle Clinton. High and end over end, the kind that Urban Meyer likes his team to cover. Stop them short of the 25, and it works again.
At the quarterback position. Did have that elbow injury earlier in the year, though.
Desmond Peoples. Taken down by Joshua Perry. Took a trip to Haiti with some of his teammates this past spring during spring break. Didn't realize he was going to stop feeling sorry for himself when he saw.
And to me, again, he has that live arm. That ball shoots off his arm. He's pretty accurate with the football.
Peoples comes up a yard short of the first down. His right foot, rather than plant his foot in the ground. Ralph felt that delivery put too much strain on his arm. And Gary said he's right. His arm feels stronger in the middle of the year than it ever has before. Look out for the blitz from behind. Stepped up to avoid the hit from Eli Apple, but couldn't get away from Joey Bosa. Back to Luke Fickell, the defensive coordinator, yesterday said one of the things he wants to do is get the backups more repetitions. They have a very young defense all over the place, really. Urban Meyer so excited about the future because of the youth of this football team. Nova running for his life. Gets away. Now throws in the coverage and is caught by his old buddy Leonte Carew, who just ripped it away from Garyon Conley. End of the third quarter, Ohio State leading 56-10. Center that bears Stephanie's name, such an inspiration to so many of these women in their battle. Desmond Peoples on the first play of the fourth quarter goes into the end zone for a Rutgers touchdown on a 12-yard run. With a sophomore from Cheltenham, Pennsylvania. Extra point is good by Kyle Federico. 14:54 remaining. Sean McDonough with Chris Spielman and our field analyst Todd McShay, our producer Bo Garrett, our director Mike Schwab. Kyle Federico kicks off. Jalen Marshall. To the 26-yard line.
To play big in his game tonight against Notre Dame, the tight end.
Barrett sets and throws. A sinker that's incomplete.
You know, for all the stuff that's gone on off the field, he can compartmentalize as well as anyone I've seen at this level. I don't think he's going to have a problem against that Notre Dame defense. And I think Florida State will have a good deal of success throwing the football.
Got his first touch a moment ago. True freshman from Brooklyn, been bothered lately by an ankle injury. Now Rod Smith threw a pretty good hole, and he's out near midfield at a 46-yard line.
Playoff that we're headed toward.
Because of the lack of strength of the ACC, there's Samuel off and running, and good job to stay on his feet and get more yards down to the 20. As a senior in high school last year, he averaged 15.8 yards per carry. Barrett throws to the goal line, and Corey Smith couldn't gather it in.
When it's thrown properly.
Barrett off the hands of Jalen Marshall.
But this will be his last series.
They're up to 504 yards of offense. That's four straight games of 500 plus. And they'll add to that total on the catch by Corey Smith. So that matches the school record. If you're trying to make an even bigger impression on those committee members. Pass intended for Rod Smith is incomplete.
Yeah.
And I believe it after watching that video.
Athlete.
Gary Nova handed it off to Justin Goodwin. Skipping his way out. Near the second and one for Rutgers. Gary Nova gave it to Justin Goodwin. As the first down of the particular defensive philosophy, even a couple, we were all over the place week to week with different defenses, and then we started to struggle. We didn't really have confidence in anything
into their program.
Give the players less to think about and implement that philosophy of trying to attack every throw regardless.
He's pleased with what he's seen today, and it's hard not to be.
Low throw by Nova. Tim Gleason on the putt. Drives Jalen Marshall back inside the 10. And he's down at 24.
Off the Big Ten, but this Michigan State game coming up in a couple weeks is an enormous game. And I think the winner of that is absolutely right in the thick of things in terms of the college football playoff this year.
Yeah, assuming they get to the end of the season with just the one loss that they each already have. Cardale Jones in at quarterback now, so the day likely over for JT Barrett. Curtis Samuel, the ball carrier. He got 14 yards. Jones, a sophomore from Cleveland out of Glenville High School. Saw a brief action at the end of their rout at Maryland 2 weeks ago. Samuel straight ahead again. Ohio State's been creeping back toward the top 10, number 13 this week. Mississippi State ascended to number 1 this week. P&T.
I look at all those one-loss teams, Sean, and I look at who plays defense. They're all pretty stout on offense. You see Alabama dropping 52 on A&M. It's probably, but is yet to play to that talent.
Jones takes off running. And didn't run out of bounds. He's on his feet. And getting whacked like a pinata. On first and 10. Jones runs again. Has another first down. More yards. That gets the Buckeyes over 300 yards rushing for the game. Aaron Toss. Jones saying it was a forward pass, and the officials agree.
Well, they're called to replay to change it.
The replay left the call as it was made on the field. Chris Laviano is now the quarterback for Rutgers, so it is a
into the quarterback of the future.
Under 5 minutes to go now. Robert Martin, true freshman running back from Harrisburg, has a first down, and we
ABC guys.
Everybody will be watching that one tonight. I believe
Mississippi State and Mississippi meeting in the Egg Bowl, undefeated for a chance to play for the championship in the SEC.
Robert Martin, close to another first down,
and you have 2 1-loss teams out of the SEC West, and a 2-loss team out of the SEC East wins the championship.
I'd still take the 1-loss team.
Yep.
Should be the total body of work.
I agree.
There are some who say, though, if you're not your conference champion, you shouldn't be in it. But I don't agree with that. The charters to get the 4 best teams. Andre Patton, the catch, then the ball came out. Here's Eric Smith the other way for the Buckeyes. And if that stands, it's a turnover for Rutgers. The Buckeyes take over with Cardale Jones at quarterback again. And off and running again, but managed to win. And they're a factor in this Big Ten picture right now.
Absolutely. And they run the football. Play tough.
He'd be making a change at center, but they thought he played very well at Maryland last week. Or last game 2 weeks ago. Cardale Jones. Well, they're in the take a knee mode now. So it'll be not considered a regular season game, but they've lost a Big Ten game in that span.
I agree with you. I mean, that's how you have to count. You're playing the Big Ten, you lose, it shouldn't count.
Right.
We can label anything we want.
Yeah. The regular season is an important part of that sentence. So they go to 5-1 and inching ever closer to the college football playoff conversation. Coming up 8 o'clock tonight on ABC, the battle of 2 of the 5 remaining undefeated teams in the country. Number 5, Notre Dame. Number 2, Florida State. Our final score here, Ohio State 56 and Rutgers 17. Now for Stormy McShay, Chris Spielman, our terrific crew. Sean McDonough saying so long from Columbus. College football postgame from the studio.